How to make a simple title animation like this. The tools I'll use for this video will be Canva for the animations, Final Cut Pro for the editing, CleanShot X for the screen recording, and Upbeat for music and sound effects. Oh, hey, I'm Kevin Colby. All right, now let's go. Step one, to get started in Canva, select Presentation. Start with a blank page. Step two, you can use a clean background or go to Elements and search for a background you like. Step three, drop the image on the background and select Set Image as Background. Step four, pick a font for the text. I used a typewriter font for this. Step five, click on Animate and choose Text. Pick the animation you like. I used a typewriter effect. By the way, if you have more than one page, you'll need to animate each page. Here are some examples of different animations. This is called Ascend. This is called Block. This is called Burst. This is called Bounce. This is called Roll. This is called Stomp. You get the idea. Step six, click Share, then Download. Export the slides as a video. This is a tip. I would export each slide as an individual movie. Step seven, import into your editing software. I use Final Cut Pro. Add to the timeline at the appropriate times. Step eight, add a sound effect that enhances the animation. I use a typewriter sound effect for this. Pro tip, save the template and reuse as needed. You can always change the font, background, and animation.